What happens when you combine the idea of crutch fighting and kung fu at the dinner table? The best martial arts action drama ever. Crutch Fu, The Legacy. In the ancient land of the clover, where the lost is never found, there is the evil master, Sui Castor. A studied man of the checkered towel of wet snaps, who has been turned to the side of many shadows. Dangerous and seductive, he will destroy all who dare challenge him. He is a myth, sometimes seen with the goats when he is not lurking in the dark or hiding during the day. But Sui Castor is soon to rise and terrorize Cloverleaf Ranch once again. For every 1,000 years, he rises from his dark slumber to return and take revenge for something that made him mad from the previous 1,000 years. Yet, he cannot remember. So once again, for the first time, Limpfoot Wayne, the Leaf Protector, is called on to save the innocent. He's the master of Crutch Fu. In the ancient practice of Kung Fu Lin, the art of painful ankle. Using his trusty crutch of support. And he will stop at most chances he gets to let his ankle heal. But he likes to think he would stop at nothing to protect the Cloverleaf Ranch from the bad doings of evil master Sui Castor and his checkered towel of wet snaps. Would you like to go for a swim?
Why yes I would.
Then the left, here you go.
What is this?
Everything looks right. Wait, something's wrong. I sense something.
You must have shoot. Yes, it's me. Get on behind there. Oh my!
Take this. How about
trying this?
Why do birds voice suddenly appeared. Every time you are
near.
Faster!
Where is the water? Mr. Sui, there you are. Come here, evil master.
The amazing spectacle of each man's martial arts skill and strength lasted all day, battling wherever the fight led them.
You might have won this time.
Hi.
My guard.
Now we fight.
Aye.